Holy shit. I won the war without killing anyone. Well, no one died in that war. Amazing. Is that because we're good? No, it's because we're so shit we couldn't kill anyone.
Cool.
Probably.
It's taken an awfully long time to get political power, isn't it, guys? Any day now. 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 Any day now.
The Galapagos are noted the giant that said extinction.
Any day now. Any day now. I think I might fall asleep in a while, in a bit. Any day now.
You'll fall asleep any day now.
Any day now. There we go. Yes, we know. Political reforms, yay. Alright, let's make ourselves fascist. With no elections. Hold on. Oh my god, dude. Arran. Arran.
What?
We actually found a fascist leader that doesn't look old. Mine.
Oh no, I remembered one as well. Bulgaria's isn't old. He's literally just Bulgarian Kim Jong-un.
Perfect.
Not old at all.
Absolutely perfect. Let me get myself a little closer to
Have you seen what my leader looks like? He's an egg, basically. He's an egg with a load of medals.
An egg with a load of males? What?
Medals. Look at him. What is that?
God. Oh, God. Oh, man. Oh, God. It looks like he's been hit. It looks like he's been hit by a bomb on his head and then it got bruised up really badly. Oh man, that is bad.
Does kind of look like he'd have a hissy fit at anything went wrong. At anything, if anything went wrong. Especially aluminium, rubber, and.
Oh, that is just beautiful, but. Well, no, it's not beautiful, but it's funny. It's funny as hell. How do you end up with a leader like that?
Because we don't do euthanasia with the mentally feeble.
Man. I wonder what Brazil's fascist government would be like.
Don't lag behind, Lima. It's not good for you.
Hmm. Is it not? I can't tell. Did they take a bit of my country? Nah, they didn't. Right, army offense. Move it. Come on, Germany, help me out here.
Come on! Germany!
Oh, man.
So, how is your ward? Shit,
I guess in nowhere right now. We can say that loud and clear and honest.
Spanish Civil War, yep.
Of course. Nice. There we go, we took a bit of land. This is going, even though it says it's going 0% in favour of the aggressors, it shows that it's going at least 1% in favour for the aggressors.
Oh my god, you took a bit, amazing. At least yeah. I think you did, across that strait. And also, Vlanderen. Vlan, the not so impaling you. We're going to learn how to make mountaineers, because those will be fucking helpful.
Of course, David.
They're around about my size.
So I've got my entire navy of like 8 ships guarding the English Channel. Nah, they took back the land we took. Thank you, political reforms. You just saved me a bit of time. Let's go for unity. Let's go for infantry division. You plonker.
Let's win the war.
God damn it.
Bad.
Nothing. Things just get a bit in my way lately. Right now, the war is going in my favor still somehow. Right, if they're an inferior enemy, then why don't you just get him? Oh my.
That's scared.
I'm a bit concerned about the activity my army is doing right now. They're slacking behind, and I can't let that happen. What do you think, Germany?
They've taken some of your stuff.
Yes, you don't say.
How the fuck are you losing? You don't usually lose.
I know. I'm gonna call the Dutch East Indies into this war. I know exactly how I can make this quicker. The fascist rally, we can't allow that to arrest them. No, promote these gatherings. Thank you. Request forces. All seven, please. I want them all going. Hold on. Just gonna one by one add them to the army. Perfect. Now cancel this. Reinstable it, and then voila. To go there.
Hello.
Thank you, come on. Right now the Indies people are doing better jobs than you. Come on, chop chop. Thank you. We're actually getting somewhere now.
Oh, you took Antwerp.
All it takes is a little push and then they take it on. Any day now. Oh my god, how many wars have you already won? Two.
This is the third one.
Three? Oh, okay.
Yeah. The one above me, the one there, and then the one to actually... take that.
Okay.
There's like... there's Bolivia, I thought. There's Paraguay, and then... Maybe I might. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go for. Well, after I've taken over Argentina, Chile, and Uruguay, I'm going to go for Colombia and Venezuela because they have lots of oil.
Cool.
A shit ton of oil.
Unity. Let's go for Franco's fascism. Yeah, you can put it on max speed if you wanted to, Arran.
Fucking hell, stop slowing it down.
Oh, you must be pissing around with me, aren't you?
What?
My people keep losing connection to the country, so they can't get supplies.
Why did they say Brussels is their capital? What is?
I don't know. We're just gonna quickly take Antwerpen. Not long now. Almost took it. Almost. Less than a day.
There we go, you got it.
Finally. Finally.
Fall of Flanders.
Right. Do I want a puppet it or take it? I'll take it. Actually, you know what? I'll puppet it. Reset. Satellite there. And puppet Belgium.
You've now got Africa, Dutch Congo. Didn't have enough troops to actually man.
Last but not least, Luxembourg. That shouldn't be a long war. Hopefully.
The largest world tension has been generated by Peru. 8%. Wait, what?
Why am I not surprised?
Why am I surprised? Well, I found that I have somewhere that I prefer in all the parts of the world except from Asia at the moment. It's in all the Americas, I like Peru. In Europe, I like Bulgaria, seeing as it's not really Africa. And in Asia, I don't know. Have you remembered you've been recording?
Yep.
just don't want you to forget.
I know. Yay! Luxembourg is taken.
Huh. You're puppeting them. Yay.
We are now officially Benelux. Well guys, that is all the time we have for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. It has been quite a quiet one, no puns intended, if that was a pun in some people's eyes it would have been. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.